Can someone help an old man of McDonald's out?